Tigers.
Hmm?
Tigers.
I don't know.
You got an hour. Before I get the vehicle, and we move. Awkward silence.
We don't have to go.
I told you, I want to go. I want to go. I want to go. I want to get pissed. I want to eat all their food. I want to do a shit in their hotel room toilet. I want these things, okay? I want these things. Tired. I'm tired of bouncing back between drug and God and you and fluffy balls. I'm tired, man.
You're all fucking tired.
No, but I am specifically, you know, tired. You know, if there was, if Norris McWhirter was here, have I? Fuck! It's not even drink o'clock yet, and that's not until at least 4 o'clock.
It's not what I said.
You know, Norris McWhirter gave me record breaker for being most knackered man going out with a woman who believes in God. Award. Isn't it though?
We should never walk God up now.
Well, you let it in. Didn't you?
Well, yes, I did. I did let him in. And you let me in.
Yeah, I know, I let you in. I know.
So here we are. All let in.
Yeah, so we're in. We've let ourselves in. It's wonderful. It's wonderful to be in with each other and fluffy balls, God, my drugs, Hawaii 5-0, because I really do like my Hawaii 5-0, you know that, don't you?
Hello.
And I'm happy. I'm happy. Look at me. Look at this. Look, watch.
Happy.
Oh, happy. I'm happy without God and with drugs. So, that's philosophy, isn't it? The philosophy of life. Expect your goal to be clean.
No, that's not what I said.
Guaranteed, every club that I've ever been to, God is the cheeky fucker who bangs on the toilet doors. He's, "Oi mate, let me in, can I have a line?" And he comes in, he has his line, and then in comes the bouncers, we all get chucked out, but God's all right, because he's had this fucking line.
Well, there we go.
Yeah, we're good.
Where's the problem begin there? Does the problem begin with the drugs? Is that what brought him in? If you didn't have the drugs, we've got to come.
Don't know. Who's that man? That's just walked in.
Oh, maybe it's coming with your drugs.
Maybe it's just gone.
Maybe it's God.
Maybe. You know, thing that you didn't mention that.
No, it's the thing I did mention. You probably just thought it was some psychosis.
Yeah, I kind of hoped it was.
Well, it wasn't.
I really did hope that you were taking the piss when you said, oh, I'm going to church this Sunday.
And I really did hope.
You got dressed up like Esther Ramson or whatever it is, and then you went down. Hey, remember that?
No.
I went, what the fuck's going off here?
What's wrong with Esther Ramson anyway?
Nothing. She's done a lot of good work for